Hello, this is Constantine Castanas, and I'm very glad that you have started looking into what we're going to be covering in this seminar. In the last 4 to 5 years, I have talked in hundreds of seminars and collectively to thousands of people who want to start their own online business or use the internet in order to promote their existing businesses. And when you have the privilege of talking to thousands of people about the same subject, sooner or later, even if you're not that bright, you start to realize certain misunderstandings and misconceptions regarding the subject you're trying to teach. One of the most common misunderstandings that exist regarding internet marketing and online entrepreneurship in general is that in order to be successful, you must have technical knowledge or that you have to be computer savvy or something like that. This could not be further from the truth. It's completely wrong. The reality is that internet marketing is much simpler than most people think. Furthermore, if we actually take the time to look at the people that are successful in this area, we will see that most of them were not experts in computers. They just understood the concepts and principles of internet marketing, and all they did was that they became really good in applying those principles. So, during the first part of the seminar, we're going to be talking about the right way to market online, about how we can advertise and promote in the right way any product or service, about what kind of marketing is best suited for each business, and most importantly, about the single biggest, deadliest mistake that 95% of online entrepreneurs do. You know, most people think that online marketing and online businesses work like traditional offline businesses, but with the word online in front of every phrase. So they look at how offline businesses work, and what they see is that usually there is a store, so they think that they should have an online store or an online shop. Then they see that offline businesses advertise a lot, so they think that in order to be successful, they need to have a lot of online advertising. And then what they see is that offline businesses have offline sales, so they think that if they build an online store and they advertise it online, then obviously they will get a lot of online sales. But sadly, the process I just described will lead with almost absolute certainty any business to bankruptcy. And that is the reason that most online businesses never even make it off the ground, because the process of marketing is fundamentally wrong. During the seminar, we will explain why that is, which is the right way to market online, and also we're going to cover new methods and techniques that are proven to produce 7 times higher results than the old methods of marketing.